Generative Design, it's a toolset for Revit that helps designers produce design studies and optimize them against quantifiable goals. In this example, Generative Design is used to explore curtain wall options in staggered patterns. Explore design options based on a selected set of output criteria, and automate the creation of design options in Revit. To use Generative Design, you need to codify the set of rules required to produce a design solution using a Dynamo script. This script subdivides a curtain wall surface into an equal number of vertical modules. Each module is equally subdivided into a random number of vertical and horizontal patterns, and is staggered in planks. The inputs for this study are the number of modules, the number of vertical subdivisions, and the seed numbers that trigger the randomized distribution of panel dimensions. For this study, we choose a randomized solver and specify the maximum number of options. The ultimate design solution undergoes a ranking process based on the technical and aesthetic outputs. The parallel coordinates chart allows you to narrow your study options based on the total number of panels, number of unique panels, maximum width and height, panel area, and the average height-to-width ratio. Once you have obtained a result, you can transfer the select option to Revit. The script manipulates the placement of the curtain grids and apply panel and mullion profiles in alignment with the manufacturer's technical specifications. The curtain panel generation process takes only minutes, whereas it might have taken you weeks to model this solution manually. Explore a broader set of design options, make better informed decisions, and achieve better project outcomes with Generative Design in Revit.